wraps. You can also use tortilla wraps, some tomatoes, dania, hot and spicy for those who prefer chili like me, an avocado, lettuce, the peppers. These are chicken breasts and lime and some spices. So this is the final product, and I forgot to put the tomato sauce and mayo and all that, But you can do it after or before, so it's all up to you.